Beta gives us the details.
Over 100 young people from around the world submitted entries for this year's Fade Shorts competition, a showcase for aspiring filmmakers and their visions on fade in 3-minute short films. At the awarding ceremony in the British Film Academy in London, 16-year-old Charles Flamiano from General Santa City emerged as one of the winners, bagging Best Film for the 14 to 17 category.
It feels really, really great to be able to come here to London to showcase my film and, you know, to be able to visit and give the voice of the Filipino youth about faith. It's enjoyable making film. It's really great to mingle with your friends and be able to share ideas.
Flamiano's film Letting Go, Letting God tells a story of strength from faith, a chance encounter between a woman with cancer and a hospital patient.
Cope up with the problems that you have in your life.
Shot in just 2 days with friends and a borrowed camera, the film impressed a panel of judges, including former British Prime Minister Tony Blair.
You know, the winner from the Philippines is a very deserved winner. It's actually a very interesting and very emotionally powerful film. And one of the things we like to do in this is to try and present the notion of faith as something that is positive.
Winners from this year's competition include The Mirror by Mudit Muraka from India and Deathbed the Musical by overall winner Liat Harjil from Israel. Meanwhile, 17-year-old Filipino Deondre Nang from Manila also made the top 15 shortlist with his film Bago Kumain. Hosted by the Tony Blair Faith Foundation, the competition aims to encourage positive images in the media, promoting understanding and tolerance for all kinds of faith.
The fact is, faith motivates billions of people in our world today. So it can motivate them well or badly. I mean, we see both faces of faith, if you like, throughout the world today. So what's important is to establish platforms of understanding. Because I think if people understand each other better, they're more likely to get on with each other. But where they're ignorant about each other, then there's more likely to be fear, and from fear can often come conflict.
The young Filipino filmmaker also believes in unity, aiming to inspire through his passion for film.
We should come and unite and maybe come up with a good idea on how to progress and how to make our country a better place.
Entries from Fade Shorts 2012 are available on YouTube and the Tony Blair Faith Foundation website. For ANC, Patrick Kamara-Rabeta, London.
Wow, congratulations, and thank you for joining us here on The Bureau. I'm Carmina Constantine. I'm going to turn you over now to ANC Alerts with Lexi Schulze. Lex, how are you?